Now, I'm not a robot, and I can't do the robot, but I do have a pretty solid routine that some people have accused me of being a little bit robotic. So these are the three parts of my day that are highly rigid that make the rest of it so much better. Number one is having a set wake and sleep time. Get your body cycle on a specific time where you go to bed the same time every night and you wake up the same time every morning. Number two is your morning. If you have a highly developed routine for the morning where you can get the things done that are important for you to launch into the world, you have to get that done in the morning. Get that morning routine down, locked down tight. Number three is my priority time. I know when my priority time is going to happen. It's when I am fresh, it's when I have energy, and people know that I am not to be bothered, that is my time to focus on moving toward my goals, and then when I am done with that, I am free for everything else to happen. People can ask me questions, people can knock on my door, but during the times when I'm working on my priorities, in the morning when I get to work, that's when I am locked in and I'm getting things done. So those are the three areas where you can implement routine and maximize your efficiency for the day.